Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, My Mind is Art. I am Tanvi Gupta. So for today's video, I am going to share with you some suggestions for beginner's makeup kit. All the products are under rupees 500, so that is a very affordable beginner's kit, makeup kit for beginners. So if you are interested in knowing what are my suggestions and what I would recommend you to buy if you are a makeup beginner, then please continue watching. Also, please don't forget to hit like and share and comment on a video, and please subscribe to my channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified every time I post a new video. So without any further delay and babbling, let's get started. Okay, so first things first, let's start with the base. And honestly, I don't believe in using a primer. Like, I use a primer, which is Sugar's Ace of Base Glory, something like that. But I never really feel any difference with or without a primer. So I don't think a primer is a must. That's my experience, because it doesn't work for me. So anyway, if you want to buy a primer, then I have heard YouTubers talking about Nivea's aftershave gel. So that works amazing as a primer. I'll insert a pic on the screen and you can see what it is. And one more thing, guys, I have a lot of recommendations from the brand Maybelline, because Maybelline is a drugstore brand and it has some amazing products. So let's begin with the foundations, and for foundations I have two recommendations. Both the foundations are by Maybelline. The first one is Maybelline New York's Matte Plus Poreless. Maybelline New York's Fit Me Foundation Matte Plus Poreless for normal to oily skin. This is how the foundation looks like. All the products are below 500, and I will mention the prices on the screens because I don't remember the prices, of course. Anyway, the MRP is 500, but Maybelline is always on discount, so we get every product on discount. I bought this for 375 rupees, and we get 30 ml of product. This is a very good foundation. It is super matte and it's good for normal to oily skin, as it states. If you have a very dry skin, then don't buy this foundation. And my next recommendation for foundation is again from Maybelline. This is Maybelline's Super Stay Full Coverage 24-hour Full Coverage Foundation. In Fit Me, I am in the shade 115 Ivory. And in Super Stay Foundation, I am in the shade 112 Natural Ivory. And this is my favorite foundation. I like it far better than Fit Me, because I don't know, I like it more than Fit Me foundation. This is my favorite. I like it more than any foundation which I own. This is an amazing foundation. This is how it looks. It retails for 700 rupees, but again, I bought this on sale for 500 rupees. So that is really good. Always keep an eye on sale, because Maybelline gives some huge discounts. We get, again, 30 ml of product. This foundation has a very, dewy finish. Like, it's not too dewy, it's not too matte, it's just the perfect finish. It's so amazing. It matches my skin just perfectly. I love this foundation. Love this foundation. This is so amazing. Also, this foundation comes with a pump, so it's really very easy to control the product, whereas Fit Me does not have a pump. Now next, let's move on to concealers, and for concealers I have two recommendations for you. The first one is my absolute favorite, which is from again Maybelline's Fit Me range. It's the Maybelline Fit Me concealer, and this is in the shade 20 sand. This is an amazing concealer. I love it. Again, Maybelline Super Stay foundation with this concealer is my absolute favorite combo. I love it so much. I cannot, it's my holy grail. I love it more than Maybelline's Age Rewind concealer. I don't like Age Rewind much. I like Fit Me better. And next suggestion which I have is NY Base concealer. NY Base concealer. These retail for just 125 rupees, I guess. Yes, and they are amazing. Super amazing, super long lasting, and they blend so flawlessly. They are just amazing. I have these concealers in two shades, 1 and 2. Both of them suit my skin amazingly. I use number one shade for highlighting purpose and number two shade for concealing. Both of these concealers are amazing, super long lasting, and they do not budge at all. Okay, next product which I have is something for eyebrows, and for eyebrows I have this Swiss Beauty, 3 brows powder plus 1 wax cream. This is Swiss Beauty's eyebrow kit, and this retails for just 250 rupees. And I have it in the shade 01. This is how the This is how the kit looks like. It has 3 shades, brown, black and grey, and 1 wax cream. This is an amazing product, guys. It's so pigmented. It comes with a brush, which I don't know where I have kept. But yeah, it comes with an angular brush and it's amazing. Super pigmented. Super pigmented and super good. Also, if you don't want to invest in an eyebrow product separately, then you can obviously use your eyeshadow palettes to do your eyebrows. I used to do that always. It's just recently that I have invested in an eyebrow kit. Another eyebrow product which I have is another one from Maybelline. This is Maybelline's Duo Eyebrow Pencil. This is again amazing product. It has a powder on one side, as you can see, with a sponge applicator, and it has a pencil on another. This, like, I've emptied this product. It's no more. I don't use it anymore because it's finished. It's over. But yeah, this is an amazing product again. And this retails for, I guess, 250 or 300 rupees. And yeah, if you are comfortable in working with pencils, then you should definitely invest in this one. But if you want a kit, like if you are comfortable in working with a brush, then you can definitely invest in this one. And if you want to save money, then you don't need to buy a separate eyebrow product. You can definitely make use of your eyeshadows. Now next, let's talk about compact powders. And hands off, my holy grail compact powder is this one. This is from Lakme Sun Expert range. It has a SPF of 40 and it is a non-sticky sun protection compact. This is an amazing product. Its MRP is just 220 rupees and I guess I bought it for 150 or 180 rupees on sale. Comes with a mirror and the applicator as well, and this is so beautiful. It smells so freaking amazing. So good. I absolutely love it and it blends into my skin beautifully. But I think there is a drawback that it comes in just one shade as far as I remember. I don't know if Lakme has launched more shades by now. But yeah, when I bought it, it was available in just one shade. So that is a disadvantage. Anyway, but this foundation, this compact powder is amazing. So good. Now let's move on to setting powder. And the setting powder which I have is again from Maybelline. This is Maybelline's Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder. I have it in the shade 15. You might have seen so many YouTubers raving about it and I am one of them. This is, this retails for 695 rupees for 20 grams of product. The powder is so finely grinded. Like, it's so buttery soft, so soft, and this is amazing product. It retails for 695, but again, we get on sale. I bought it for 450 rupees on sale. So please, just, by the way, Nykaa's sale is on. So you can definitely buy all of these products. Now let's move on to eyes, and first of all let's talk about mascaras. And the first recommendation which I have is this Matte Looks Lashes Push-Up Mascara. This is an amazing product. I love it. I received it in my fab bag. This retails for, as far as I remember, this retails for 250 rupees, I guess, and we get 11 ml of product. This is amazing. It immediately elongates my lashes, separates them, voluminizes them, does everything. I love this. The next is Essence Get Big Lashes 333 Black Mascara. This is another amazing mascara. Essence makes one of the best mascaras. You can get this. I bought this for 200 rupees, I guess. So amazing. But it's always out of stock. So if you find it anytime available in stock, just buy it. Also, this retails for 300 rupees for, the quantity isn't mentioned, anyway, 300 rupees, and obviously, we get discounts every time. And last but not the least for mascara is another product from Maybelline, and this is Maybelline's Lash Sensational Mascara, full fan effect. I have it in waterproof variant. This is my holy grail. I absolutely love this product. It's so amazing. It retails for 500 rupees, but again, we get discounts. I bought this for 350 rupees on sale. Amazing product. I have just heard good things and nothing else about it. And I know good things about it and nothing else. It's an amazing product. Look at the wand. It's curved. So, like, it immediately elongates, voluminizes, and pushes my, like, lashes. So good, so good. You should definitely invest in this one. Let's move on to kajals. And for kajal, I have my absolute favorite, Nykaa's IM24x7 kajal. This is an amazing kajal. It does not budge at all. Smudge proof, waterproof, everything proof. It's super long lasting, amazing product, super Z black. Sadly, I finished my kajal, so I'm using other kajals because I own a lot of them, so I have to finish them. Then, this is one product which I will surely invest in again. I will buy this again once my kajals are over. So, this is one product. The next recommendation is from Matte Looks, which you must have been seeing me using lately. This is Matte Looks 18 Hours Eyes Matte Jet Black Non-Transfer 100% waterproof kajal. This is another product which is so amazing. I'll show you the swatch. I received it in my fab bag and look at it. So Zed Black. It's super amazing. It's waterproof, smudge proof, does not budge at all. If I have to use an oil-based makeup remover to remove this kajal. It's amazing. Okay, so now let's move on to two more kajals, and this is for your waterline. I have one nude pencil and one white kajal. I don't really like white kajal because they don't work for me. But I love this pencil. This is from Wet n Wild. This is Wet n Wild's Kohl Crayon. This is Wet n Wild's nude eye pencil and I absolutely love it. You should definitely invest in this one if you have small eyes or if you are looking for a nude or white eye pencil. This is amazing. I don't think white eye pencils usually work. I love and I prefer nude eye pencils. So if you are looking for it, this one is the one. And this retails for around 180 or 200 rupees. So that's really very inexpensive. Now next, let's move on to eyeliners. So, you know, if you know me, you know my favorite eyeliner. Any guesses? Pause the video and comment if you know. Anyway, my favorite liner is Stay Quirky's Matte Eyeliner. This is an amazing product. This retails for just 160 rupees, guys, and it's so Zed Black. It's so, like, so long lasting. Has an amazing wand. It's so thin. I'll show you a swatch. This is the swatch. So good. So good. You can easily apply a thin liner or a thick liner. Whatever you want to, however you want to. It's an amazing product, guys. You should definitely invest in this one. One more thing. I have seen a lot of YouTubers recommending Lakme's Insta Liner for new YouTube for beginners. But I will definitely, like, de-recommend, if that is a word. I will highly, highly not recommend this eyeliner because this is really, really watery. And this is not good for anyone, be it a beginner or a pro. It is so watery. Like, lagta hi nahi hai, yaar. Kaise samjhau? Like, lagta hi nahi hai yaar. It's so watery. It's not at all a good product. It, like, you can use it for your daily purpose, but never, like, yeah, you can use it for your daily purpose, but I won't recommend you to buy if you are a beginner because this is so watery. You won't able to learn how to practice to apply eyeliner. You need something which is a little thick. A little thick. So this is a very good liner. Stay Quirky's. Okay, so next, let's move on to eyelashes. And I have recently started applying eyelashes and I'm never going back. I absolutely love applying falsies. I am wearing them today. It's so easy to apply falsies. And the recommendations which I have, I will not recommend you to buy those high-end falsies retailing for 1000 rupees a pair or 500 rupees a pair. Instead, you can invest in such eyelashes. I bought them from cupsandlashes.com. These were for just 50 rupees and I also ordered this box from amazon.com and I get 12 pairs of eyelashes and this box was for just 150 rupees. Can you imagine? Just for 150 rupees and I get so many different styles of eyelashes. I'm wearing the first one from them on my eyes and these are amazing. These are thin, I agree, but these are so good. Like, I don't feel anything. Like, I don't feel like I'm wearing falsies. Amazing. If you are looking for eyelashes, you should definitely invest in these. Since you are a beginner, you don't know how to apply falsies properly. So these are amazing for your practice. And obviously, if you are buying eyelashes and you need an eyelash glue, and I have this one, Duo Waterproof Eyelash Adhesive. clear white. I bought this from cuffsandlashes.com, I guess. You can definitely check that out. And this is an amazing eyelash glue. This retails for 200 rupees and it works just fine. So good, so long lasting. Okay, so now next, let's move on to blushes. And for blushes, you know, my favorite blush. Also, I have done a video wherein I am sharing my top 5 favorite blushes under 500. So you should definitely go and check that video out. Anyway, my favorite blush is Essence Blush Up in 20 Pinky Flow. Again, this is an amazing blush, ombre blush. So gorgeous. You should definitely invest in this one. This retails for 400 rupees. And obviously, you can get discounts. And like, I could not find this. Like, I think it's not available now. So another recommendation which I have is SFR Colors Flower Blusher. This is an amazing blush. So gorgeous. All the shades of pink. I have it in 01. It has other two like variants shades as well. 02 and 03. You can definitely check those out. I bought this from cuffsandlashes.com. It's good. It's slightly on the chalkier side, but it's a good investment. It works really well. It blends into my skin very flawlessly and very smoothly. You can invest in this one. Okay, so now next, let's move on to highlighter. And for highlighter, I have two products. One is a powder highlighter and one is a liquid highlighter. So now let's first talk about the liquid highlighter. And this is from the brand Swiss Beauty. This is Swiss Beauty's liquid highlighter, Drop and Glow. And I have it in the shade Light Pink 01. By the way, I did a mini makeup haul on my Instagram, so please go and follow me on my Instagram and check my IGTV video. I did a small like mini makeup haul from SFR and all that. So this is how the packaging looks like. It's so luxurious. This is an amazing highlighter for all you beginners. Look at it. So gorgeous. It's like I have it in light pink shade. It comes in 6 shades, so you can definitely go and buy the shade which you think will suit you. It's amazing. It's so amazing. It's like, it's so easy to work with. You just have to dot it and then you have to like smudge it. It works fabulously. The next highlight, and it retails for just 250 rupees, I guess. Yes, it's super inexpensive. The next highlighter recommendation which I have is Incolors Baking Highlight. Again, it comes in 5 shades. I have it in 01 High Beam. It retails for just 230 rupees and it's so gorgeous. Look at it. It's so gorgeous. Oh my god. Look at it. It's so, like, it looks so amazing. It glides onto my skin flawlessly. It gives me a glow from within kind of look and I absolutely love it. You should definitely invest in this highlighter. Like, it's amazing. You won't regret. You have my word. Okay, so now next, let's move on to a makeup fixing spray. And the recommendation for that is Wet n Wild's Photo Focus Natural Finish Setting Spray. This is how it looks. And this, we get 45 ml of product and this retails for, I guess, 350 or 400 rupees. This is an amazing product. Like, you are getting 45 ml for just 300 or 350 rupees and it does its job pretty amazingly. It keeps my makeup long lasting for around 8 to 10 hours and it's so good. It works. You can definitely invest in this one. This is like natural finish. It also comes in matte finish and I guess a dewy finish one as well. So you can definitely check and buy whatever floats your boat. Okay, so now next, I have quite a few eye products for you guys. A lot of eye suggestions, like eye product suggestions. Let's talk about them one by one. All of these retail under 500 rupees. So that's really good. The first products or first eye palettes which I would like to talk about are these from Swiss Beauties. This is Swiss Beauties Ultimate Eyeshadow. I have it in 3 shades. This is 05. It has all the neutral shades. This is 02. It has all the pink like shades from pink family. And this is 04. It has all the warm neutral shades. All the 3 eyeshadows are amazing. They retail for just 190 rupees each. They do their job very amazingly. These shades are super pigmented. However, they have a little fallout. I'll show you a swatch. I'll swatch this eyeshadow palette. look at that pigment. They are super amazing. Like, I absolutely love these eyeshadows. All the three eyeshadows are so amazing. Again, they come in 5 to 6 shade options, so you can check that out. I have these three and they work pretty amazingly. Yes, I agree they have a little fallout, but I do my eyes first, so I don't mind having fallout. Next recommendation which I have is SFR's miniature palette. This is six eyeshadow palette, and these retail for just 125 rupees. Yes, 125 rupees only. And I have, like, these come in 3 shades, and I have all the 3. I bought them from cupsandlashes.com. again, go follow me on my Instagram and check the IGTV video which I did. I have talked about them and I have reviewed these palettes in that video. So the first one is this. It has all the shades of pink. The next is, I got this broken. Anyway, it has all the shades of red. And the last one is this one. It has all the shades of blue and greenish. You can invest in all the three or just one or two, whichever you like the most. All the three eyeshadows are very good. I did not experience any fallout, and these are super, super, super pigmented. I absolutely love these and recommend you. These just retail for 125 rupees each, and that is pretty amazing. Okay, so the next palette which I have is again from, this is from Matte Look. This is Matte Look 10 color eyeshadow palette. This is how the palette looks like. Again, I have reviewed it in my IGTV video, so please just go and check that out already. Anyway, it comes with a sponge applicator brush, dual side, and look at these shades, guys. All of these are foil shades and super pigmented. I'll definitely show you swatches. These are so buttery soft, so, so buttery soft. Look at that. Oh my god. Can you see that? That's really one swipe pigment, and they're so good, so, so, so good. These, like, you can have a matte eyeshadow palette and then you can have this foiled eyeshadow palette for those party looks if you want to create. This is an amazing palette. Okay, so the next product which I have is this. This is Swiss Beauty's liquid eyeshadow. This retails for 200 rupees or 250 rupees. I have this in all the shades. This one is, however, 05 retro gold. Sorry, rose gold. And these are amazing. Super amazing. Look at that. These are so amazing and they look so beautiful on the eyes. I just love, love, love them. These are so good, and you can buy them in silver, golden, champagne, rose gold, black, metallic black. It is available in all these shades, and these work so amazingly, and these retail so, like, they are so inexpensive. And last eye product which I have is this Blue Heavens Shimmer Dust. I have it in 3 shades. This one is pink. I have in silver and golden as well, and this retail for just 95 rupees. Look at this. This is a shimmer dust. Amazing. I absolutely love it. Look. Look at that. It's amazing. So good. Like, you can use it as a highlighter as well, and you can use it as a topper for your eyeshadows. It's amazing. It's so good. So, so, so good. Okay, so now last but not the least, let's talk about lipsticks. And for lipstick, you can definitely check out my video which I uploaded recently, and that is my top 5 favorite lipsticks formulae. You can invest in any of those. Okay, so guys, if you're wondering about makeup brushes, that which makeup brushes you should invest in for your beginner's makeup kit, then I have already done a video whereby I share all my makeup brushes recommendations. I will link it here in the iCard, so please don't forget to check that out, so you have a better knowledge of which makeup brushes you should invest in and which makeup brushes to buy. Okay, so that's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I absolutely love filming it. All these products are super affordable and super amazing and are of good quality, and that's why I'm recommending that to you. You can definitely build your makeup kit from scratch with these products. and all these products, I highly recommend you. You can definitely, like, you can trust me. If you trust me, you should definitely buy these products and invest. If you have any query or question, then please don't forget to comment and ask, or you can mail me on my email ID, or you can also DM me on my Insta. Everything is mentioned in the description box, so please don't forget to check that out. And I will see you in my next one. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.